Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My brothers and sisters, once again, I invite you to offer your petitions today. In the request, ask the Lord to grant you your request during this pilgrimage. And for sure, the blessings will be given to you. And also, we ask the Lord to protect us during this whole day, or during this whole 10 days of pilgrimage, to spare us from sickness, from danger, from all sorts of accidents. And we will be back to our home safely, and that is what we are asking. To prepare ourselves to celebrate the secret mysteries, let us put by our sins.
Whenever someone says, I belong to God, and another, I belong to Apollos, are you not merely men? What is Apollos, after all, and what is God? Ministers, through whom you became believers, just as the Lord, I planted Apollos' water, but God caused the growth. Therefore, neither the one who plants nor the one who waters is anything, but only God who causes the growth. He who plants and he who waters are one, and each will receive wages in proportion to his labor. For we are God's co-worker, you are God's field, God's building. The word of God.
Thanks be to God.
Blessed the people the Lord has chosen to be his own.
Blessed the people the Lord has chosen to be his own.
Blessed the nation whose God is the Lord, the people he has chosen for his own inheritance. From heaven, the Lord looks down. He sees all mankind.
Blessed are the people the Lord has chosen to be his own.
From his fixed throne, he beholds all who dwell on the earth. He who fashioned the heart of each, he who knows all their words.
Blessed the people the Lord has chosen to be his own.
Our soul waits for the Lord, who is our help and our shield. For him our hearts rejoice, in his holy name we trust.
Blessed the people the Lord has chosen to be his own.
Love. What's the use of having a gift of tongue if I do not have love?
What's the use of burning myself and giving myself to the people if I don't have love? I have nothing. So same for us to write the Corinthians, because they are very gifted. We have so many gifts. But what we have, what St. Paul is asking in them in the second reading is to be united. Because you heard when Edna heard read the first reading, they want to be the first group with Apollos. The second group would want to be with Paul. And the third group want to be with Peter. So they are not united. Oh, I want to be with Apollo. I want to be with Paul. I want to be with Peter. But St. Paul said, no, you're just one community. Love one another. That's what St. Paul is telling the Corinthians. And in the Gospel also, the people who would like to hold Jesus, Lord, don't go. You have so many missions to do here. And what Jesus said, no, to other towns, I must also proclaim the good news. I must go. So remember, you cannot. Sometimes you petition the priest to you, write the bishop, oh, we want Father to be with us forever. He is good. He is very active. So please, Bishop, or pray for Father Marlon, allow Father Felix to stay with us more. Like when I was in L.A., I was 8 years in L.A. in St. Benedict in Montebello. And then they petitioned, and what the provincial said, no, you have been with him for 8 years now. People of New York who also would like to be with him. So I was transferred to New York. Imagine. So in New York, I must also preach the good news, not only in L.A. That's what Jesus is telling us, because they want to hold him. They want to be with him. It's so nice to be familiar with priests. Oh, kaibigan, be your friend with priests, to stay with priests is very nice. And then it was hard for priests to also to move because of your love. When I was moved, it was hard for me to move to New York. And the first thing, oh, I don't like New York. But I was there 3 years in New York. And then they returned me to Orange County, and then from Orange County in Oxnard with you. So that's proclaiming the good news. That's similar church. Well, communion, participation, and mission. So be united. We are one community. We have so many gifts, and we have to use the gift for the gift, or this gift for other people, not for ourselves.
It is right and just.
It is only right and just. humble praise as we are praying. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and was not giving thanks. He gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
We all
coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace I give you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and grace to the grant of peace and unity in accordance with you, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer a sign of the silence.
Huh?